the trailer for a film called Rememory. Outside of an odd title,
yeah,
I guess we don't know much. Clearly, it's going to have something to do with memory. You know, hopefully it's not one of those goofy ones where your memories come to life and kill you or something ridiculous like that. Either way, let's check it out. Uh-oh. Oh, we're off to a bad start.
Yep.
I want you to close your eyes.
Oh, ooh. Peter Dinklage.
And think of a memory that makes you happy. Now think of a memory you associate with your youth. Now consider the most painful memory of your life. Now open your eyes.
Palansky.
This device extracts the actual memory from your brain and displays it before you.
Oh, it's a machine. It's incredible.
Pure, unfiltered truth.
What?
Someone wants his idea.
This is a terrible loss.
I just wanted to say how truly sorry I am.
How did you know, Gordon?
You saved my life.
He was found dead in his office with gunshots in the wall.
Gunshots? No bullet wounds.
He was working with a lot of troubled people.
You need to find out what happened to you, Gordon. It's the least I can do.
So I can't see your memories, but I can see the memories of those near you.
Who are you?
I'm working for his widow. I know you saw him that night.
I loved him. Can I help you?
Yes, Allison.
Allison is dead.
You think they're hiding something?
There are people looking for you.
Man has been murdered. We've got bigger things to worry about.
Word cannot get out about Gordon's death.
What do you want from me?
I wanted to ask you questions about Gordon Dunn.
Get out! The mind forgets things for a reason.
There are adverse effects to the machine. Time collapse, hallucinations.
Do you know who this is?
Lawton has been lying. I think I know who killed Gordon.
I would hate if I found out that you were lying.
You have something you wish you could forget?
Who are you?
Put it down! Put it down!
All right, I think this is one that's definitely what I call falling under the Hollywood definition of horror. Okay, so that is to say, like, if you check Silence of the Lambs or Misery, they don't actually say that's a horror movie. It's thriller, suspense, mystery.
Right.
Those are clearly horror movies. They have extreme horror elements.
Mm-hmm.
This, I got the indication, is potentially horror film.
Yeah.
You know? It obviously, you know, in horror, trust me, we're not saying horror is blood and guts and
right.
gore, because it's not. You know, the psychological horror is one of my favorites.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm thinking that that might be where we go with some of this.
Yeah.
It seemed pretty obvious he's going to dig up that the guy had deep, dark secrets,
uh-huh.
a mistress, blah, blah, blah.
People connected.
Mm-hmm. But then there was some, you know, murders and killings
yeah.
there as well. But I'm hoping that it just goes a bit darker
yeah.
than that.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I don't know. What is there anything
no,
that grabbed you?
No, I agree with you. Yeah, I like the idea. You know,
yeah,
he's,
yeah.
It's a good concept.
Right.
All these people are probably all somehow intertwined with one another.
Yeah, you would say,
and they
yeah.
probably know more about his death.
Yeah,
and
the
obviously,
usual.
The,
yeah.
you know, the normal. But
yeah.
it did look interesting to me. And,
right.
you know, great cast again. So
certainly.
I'm
and,
hooked already
you know,
with that.
And Peter Dinklage has a history of kind of picking good roles as well. He doesn't always go for just the normal and the run-of-the-mill.
Yeah.
So, obviously, this is going to be a big release. We'll
mm-hmm.
keep an eye out for it. If it does turn out to be on that horror side of things, then you can expect a review. So, what was this trailer about? I forgot.
Of course.
Wonderful. Do you remember? Let us know in the comment section below if you do.
And always like and subscribe to the channel.
Because if you don't, forget about it.